In Somalia today, many young people have missed out on formal education, and others have lost their breadwinners. They need skills that will cater to the recovering economy. Life skills that allow them to have access to work and money.